It's Steffi here for another episode of SupplyHouse Speculations. Today we're here to find out if a baseboard heater cover will dent. These covers are designed to last a lifetime and won't rust and are dent resistant. We'll see about that. For today's experiment, we will be using one baseboarder heater cover, one fitting, one ball valve, one air eliminator, one taco pump, and one expansion tank. Our hypothesis is that these baseboarder heater covers are pretty strong, but eventually we think they'll dent. Now we're gonna go into the warehouse and begin testing. We're gonna drop those five products from about 7 feet up. First, I'm gonna throw a copper elbow. Nothing happened. Next, I'm gonna throw a Webstone ball valve. It bounced a little, but no dent. Next, I'm gonna toss a Supervent air eliminator. It hit hard and it seems to be a little bit dented, but not much. Next up is a Taco 007 circulator pump. Whoa, big dent! Now I'm gonna throw the big kahuna, an expansion tank. It's pretty dented. So after dropping some pretty heavy objects on our baseboard heater cover, our hypothesis was correct, and it did in fact dent. But when is anyone gonna drop an extral tank on a baseboarder? Never. 34% of Facebook thought that the Taco 007 pump would definitely dent the baseboarder. And shockingly, only 13% of you thought that the expansion tank, our big kahuna, would make a dent. Well, that's all the time we have for today, but check back next week for another episode and make sure to follow along on our social media channels.